नमस्कार, खुश रहो बिटिया। माय नेम इज़ डॉक्टर अस्मा खान, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ फैशन इंटीरियर, फैकल्टी ऑफ एजुकेशन मैथोलॉजी, ज्योति विद्या परफॉर्मेंस यूनिवर्सिटी, सेशन नेम प्रैक्टिकल एक्सरसाइज ऑन ऑल ओवर प्रिंट शीट। ऑल ओवर मीन्स व्हेन यू आर यूजिंग वन मोटिव फॉर ऑल ओवर द डिज़ाइन विच इज़ अरेंज इन डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ प्लेसमेंट बट अप्लाई इन ऑल ओवर द पैटर्न इज कॉल्ड ऑल ओवर डिज़ाइन शीट। Select the motif for all over placement of sheet preparation. Develop the motif for repetition of all over design. Motif size is very important for all over design. Develop the standard motif size on tracing paper. Decide the repetition of motif in one line and distance of another line where motif is repeat. Calculation is important for right placement. Develop the motif all over placement with the use of pencil, tracing paper and tracing table. Step 2, after repetition and development of all over design, select the color which is more reflecting in the design. Select the color according to design requirement. In all over design sheet, 1 and 2 color are reflecting in the design. It depends on the fineness and clarity of motif design creation. If you are the beginners, you need to design in one color. After several practices, you are able to design in two or three colors. Apply the color in uniform manner on sheet. Use the different medium of color, poster, water and pencil. Step 3, instructions. Point 1, motif is a specific size is required. Same size in required size is used in repetition. Point 2, use sharp and proper pencil for development of sheet. Point 3, color properly in each repetition of line. Point 4, clarity of design is required in developed sheet in terms of neatness of line is visually required. In all of our motif sheet, clarity of design and neatness is important for development of sheet. Required material: A3 sheet, pencil, rubber, sharpener, scale, water and poster color, palette and brushes. In all over design, you can arrange in different pattern, which is already discussed in arrangement of motif session. That session and select the pattern or the placement of motif which is you apply in all over design and other designs also. Thank you so much. This session is powered by 2.0 digital version, Jyoti Vidyapeeth Women's University. Hope you understand this session. Thank you so much.